Deep in the canyons of the Southwest, just like the one here in Chaco Canyon, creatures look to steal souls. These creatures are called skinwalkers. They are people who can transform themselves into animals, like wolves or bears. The Navajo translation is one who walks on all fours. Legend has it that these skinwalkers, who once were the most holy medicine men, who turned their powers from good to evil. If you happen to be in these areas, make sure you do not say skinwalker out loud, or they might come for you. You might think this is a hoax, but the people that live here believe it to be true.
It's not good. They're aliens. They're here.